Time for What Are the Odds? Anthony McCarron joining me now to talk Francisco Lindor. So he hit his third home run in the last four games of the spring, and his over-under for the season is at 31.5. Remember, he's hit at least 32 homers in each of his last three seasons. Now, Anthony, reports are that the Mets are willing to reach $300 million to lock him up, which is higher perhaps than they thought initially. Are you on board with that?
Oh, absolutely I am, Maria. I think the Mets ought to make a real run at signing this guy before he can get on the free market. I know there's a gigantic shortstop class coming out after this season if everybody goes to free agency. Javi Baez, Carlos Correa, Corey Seager, Trevor Story, and Lindor. And that is an incredible amount of talent in one free agent class at one position. But if you let Lindor get into the free market, who knows what the heck is going to happen with that price tag? I know the Mets have said time and time again that they would have made the trade that they made to get Lindor even without the idea of signing him. You know, it's worth it even if he doesn't re-sign with them. Well, it looks a heck of a lot better if he does. He is a dynamite offensive and defensive player, and he seems to embrace, I think so far anyway, I know it's a small sample of his time in New York, but I think he likes it here. I think he's going to thrive here. There's no reason not to make this happen. I think it's a good statement transaction for Steve Cohen in his stewardship of the Mets now. He's got the big wallet. They made the trade to get this guy in-house. Now sign him to keep him around long-term and enjoy the benefits. Look, if Lindor gets out there, the Yankees may need a shortstop if they decide that Gleyber Torres is not their answer there. Do you really want them sniffing around Lindor and possibly bringing him to the Bronx? That wouldn't look very good. That's just one of the many reasons why the Mets need to keep this guy in the fold. Whatever the price tag, begins with a three, I don't care.
Well, regardless of what the Mets want to do, which is obviously sign him long term, how realistic is it that this gets done by Lindor's self-imposed deadline of the start of the season?
Maria, I love the thing about, you know, well, you know, opening day is the deadline. Well, it's the deadline unless you hear the offer that you want. And then I think that you can, you know, take the focus away for one second from the field and put the ink on paper. I know he doesn't want to have to think about this and have it on his plate, but if they can get close to it by opening day, I think that they can push it over that limit and over that deadline and get something done.
Maybe a little wiggle room. All right, Anthony, thank you very much.